The ID explosion line and not the camera out. Once the shock wore off, a guy came up to me yelling, they're burning.
We grabbed young lady American that was on fire back in the knee, and we reached in, and that's how I got right here in my arms.
Inside truck 3, Sergeant Q. Che dies instantly. Interpreter Fatalini is dragged from the wreckage, with burns over 90% of his body. In the end, two national